Today we have a very specific, special event. We are celebrating a Küschall relaunch, you can almost call it. We are launching different products and unveiling different new ideas and have a dealer day with our dealers, interacting with them and have different conversations with them about the products that we are offering.
I've been using Küschall for the last 16 years or so. So it's a brand that we're very familiar with and have been have many satisfied customers using that product.
So the thing I found with the Küschall wheelchair is that I could move the axle of the wheel backwards and forwards. It means that I'm confident, I can sit up straight, I can get up and down curbs, I can, you know, push on any surface because I know that I can control the chair.
To live the most active life that these clients can live. And that is what we stand for, and that is what we like to do.
Today, you know, the healthcare that is managed. Now comes the lifestyle, open the doors for the people.
Recently, we've made a very specific point of revisiting the Küschall brand. It was mainly driven by quality, the longevity of the products.
Design of it as well, that it's always looked very modern, even with products that have been around for a number of years, they've always still looked cutting edge.
It makes you very confident. You don't want people always paying attention to the fact that you are disabled. You are, at the end of the day, a person. And I think that's what drew me to it, just because I can get around in it. But it isn't just a look at me chair. It's quite hidden, it's quite reserved in how it looks, and it's quite elegant as well.
The best thing I could achieve is that I brought something into move. I was a pioneer in something, and this went now all over the world. So my ideas are used now of all the industry. I think I can say, well, at least I did something for the world.
Today is the beginning of the change for Küschall, and I can see that change carrying on into the future and just getting better and growing.
What is the future? I think the future is, well, better the shoe is, better and longer you can walk. And the wheelchair should be like that. It should be just an instrument and not anymore a machine.
Definitely want the Küschall brand behind you, because that definitely is the best brand out there.